Rites of passage, they begin when we're born, when we learn to speak, when we learn to walk, when we learn to read, when we learn to write. When we go through puberty, when we get married, and when we die. For the most part is what a great part of society would determine to be rites of passage.
So what you may refer to as rites of passage, we would refer to as sacraments.